Khatron Ke Khiladi 9 airs its final episode tonight. A few days back, we told you which contestant has taken the trophy home, and unlike what others' reports stated, it was not Puneet Pathak. SpotboyE.com revealed that it's Aditya Narayan who has emerged as the winner. Talking about the finale, we also reported that Akshay Kumar will be a part of the same as he will perform some stunts to give the show a dhammakedar ending. And now, a few pictures from the finale episode have surfaced where we can see contestants hanging out with Khiladi Kumar. One of the contestants, Zain, Imam, shared a couple of pictures and captioned them as 500th post with the Khiladi himself. Hashtag inspiration for my love for action. And whoa, what a personality. Hashtag fanboying moment. All the best for hashtag Kesari sir.